The presentation of the gifts. Priests are mediators between God and man. The new priest will now receive from the bishop the gifts of bread and wine presented by the people. The Eucharistic gifts will be offered as the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Receive the oblation of the holy people to be offered to God. Understand what you do, imitate what you celebrate, and conform your life to the mystery.